The Greco-Roman wrestling sub 96 kilo weight division reached the medal stage with junior Estrada from Cuba fighting Armenia's Arta Alexian in the first match. An ordered hold is used if there's no score in a round for a minute and a half. And from that position, Alexian rolled his opponent to score 2 points and set himself on the path to victory. There was no way back for the Cuban and no wild celebrations from Alexian, despite him being a medal winner. For the second bronze, Sweden's Jimmy Lidberg fought Simofai Zienichenka of Belarus. They'd won a round each, and it came down to this moment for a medal. The Swede successfully regained control of his opponent and was awarded the points that clinched the decisive round, and with it, a bronze medal.